looks like a small little bird. Oh, that rotated fast. They usually do. Just a little privately owned, jet. And the airport just became busy. I apologize for the bad quality of this video, but it's pretty much my first time making a plane spotting video. And I'm not very good at panning with videos, I'm used to photos, but, and I keep getting distracted by things. But these airplanes are pretty when they rotate. My brother, is flying on Southwest, not that one currently. He took off, I got it in my last video, and that's not his plane. Sometime soon, if he hasn't already, he should be, oh, look at that bird. We got a 7-6. Hey, Dad! There's a 767 taxiing. But, he just got back from his mission over the summer in Nauvoo, he's flying back out to Indiana for college. There it goes, rotate. That's a sight to see. That's a big bird. Going to one of our regular international destinations. Digital zoom stinks. Don't ever try to use it if you're going for a quality photo or video. It didn't. I say that from experience. And I didn't mean to use it just now. But I have lots of memories from the parking garage. My other brother, my older brother Jeff, he's flying out here tomorrow for an interview with SkyWest, so he could be getting a job as a pilot. Sorry. But, he used to take me out here fairly often back when I was up until he went on his mission when I was 4. Then I knew nothing about airplanes. All I knew about him was there were different planes that looked different airlines. We had a lot of Delta, and they're just big things flying around in the sky. Yeah, these 717s are rotating fast. Shoot. Alright, here comes our big bird. After this, I should probably go because my dad's starting up the engine. Oh my gosh, now there's a 757. That thing is huge. See you next time on a bad photography day.